SCT Lier, and this is our school located in Belgium. So we're gonna show you around. Let's go!
Now we are entering the tunnel. This is where the pedestrians and the teacher enter the school. If you're too late, you can enter here. We also have some school bikes. Here's the central hall of the school. This week it's poetry week, so there's a cool setup.
The three main stairs in our school all have different colors. These are the yellow stairs. This is, as you can see, the geography class, which has a special feature. If you press this, a computer, keyboard, and mouse pops out. This is our ICT class. We've got three of them in our school.
These are the green stairs.
This is the chemistry class, where we do all kinds of fun experiments. And these are the blue stairs.
This is the history class.
We are now by Mr. Verbeek. If you are late, you have to come to Mr. Verbeek.
Are there much students that come late or do something that isn't allowed at this school?
Well, sometimes they do. But I have to say, this year it's less than other years. So maybe it's because of Corona. It's less people come too late than normal.
This is Ms. Williams, and this is our care teacher.
What kind of problems can pupils talk to you about?
Students can come to the student counselor for many questions and problems. This can be stress, for example, sadness.
We're going to show you our gym. Follow me.
This is our changing room, and here you can change your clothes.
This is our gym, and they are having a lot of fun now.
This is the playground of the first year.
This is the playground of the second year.
This is a playground from the third until the sixth year. And this is a toilet. This is where we put our bikes.